Guys and gals, welcome back. Today we're covering Green Day's Boulevard of Broken Dreams. That is it. All our tap videos are created from scratch and are just my own personal interpretation, as always. I wanted to do this track for a little while, mainly because of the tremolo effect at the start and in the verses. It's a great intro and it really showcases our Tremotron. By far, I know I'm biased, but by far one of the most versatile tremolo pedals I've ever used. There's so much you can do with it. Go and check out the demos on the YouTube channel. Pay a visit to our shop. I believe there's a running 10% discount at the moment if you sign up to the mailing list. So make sure you do that, the link's in the description below. Other than that, not really much else to say. The tab is fairly self-explanatory. Primarily power chords, there's a capo on the first fret for the tremolo guitar and the acoustic guitar in the verses. The distorted guitars, there's no capo required because you do need that open E string on the outro section. Bear that in mind. The other pedals used in this one were the PDF1X. I did use a limited edition one in this track, but that's just because that's what I had to hand. The PDF1X standard edition does exactly the same thing. Settings, again, right at the very start of the video, so go and check them out. Other than that, sign up to the mailing list, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon for notifications, get in touch with us on social media. We've got Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. Very active on there. It'd be nice to see you. Anything else, give us a shout. Take care, guys. I'll see you next time.